It looks like Cindy Harnett is doing stretching exercises in an odd place, an engineering research lab at the University of Louisville.
I'm doing research into sensor and actuator materials.
Harnett's inventions could improve athletic performance, physical therapy recovery from injury, and the ability of a person to move a prosthetic hand, leg, or foot.
Here's how I want to move the prosthetic. Then the other side of the equation is actuation. Make that thing move. Bend the joint or move the knee, move the ankle. And one material-based solution we're looking at is a membrane with nanopores that can move fluids.
Harnett is an electrical and computer engineering professor. She's found flexible fabric that will stick to the skin, even sweaty skin, with sensors inside that can monitor how an athlete's muscles are firing as it's happening.
One example that we have from someone right here in the lab is cycling. A cyclist wants to use their muscles symmetrically. So if they had a sensor on the left and right side, you come back from your ride and you look at your phone and it's got a measurement of how symmetric your motion was during each part of the ride. It goes to your phone by Bluetooth.
And it's not just athletes or people with prosthetics that might be helped by Harnett's work with sensors.
Another application is somebody who's recovering from an injury. Are they starting to put more and more weight on their leg? And they've got a crutch and they're starting to have to recover and build their muscle back up. And how's that proceeding over the long haul? We don't want to replace a physical therapist, but we want to assist and let them see long-term patterns and gradual changes so someone can take this garment and wear it.
Harnett's research isn't ready for market just yet, but she's hoping her tiny sensors and a little engineering might soon be making a difference in people's lives.